This is a lovely mahogany box. It dates to round about 1770. It's got these super canted sides with these carved columns all the way around the box. Ever so unusual, something you'd only see on an 18th century box. Sits on four brass feet. It's got a working lock and key, although the lock can be a tiny bit temperamental, but it does work. And it's got a nice relined interior. Super box, super shape. Thanks very much.